This is your Stormwatch 9 webcast and your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. After all the rainfall out there yesterday left behind the upper level system, where out ahead of that today, we've enjoyed some sunshine, a few extra clouds up north, but very comfortable conditions. The dew points have gone back into the 40s to lower range of the 50s. That means temperatures tonight will fall back into the 40s to mid 50s across the area with the lower humidity levels out there and light winds. Notice quite a few more clouds around tomorrow, although I think partial sunshine for a lot of southern areas of the state. There will be a few passing showers up north. And after going back to partial sunshine on Saturday, we'll have the next system making its way towards us. Looks like the best chance of showers will be on Sunday, and it probably looks more toward Sunday morning as it stands now before that system pulls away and we go back to fairer skies. But the main theme here over the next several days, really no heavy rain chances, as you'll notice here, really no big time warm-ups or high humidity to come along with any of it.